what the article is suggesting is that the Hong Kong SAR government should be looking into this question, and this is what we have been doing. As I was saying in Cantonese just now, we have been liaising with law enforcement agency, and we are also internally looking at this question from four perspectives. The first perspective being the company's ordinance, the second perspective being the society's ordinance, the third being the crimes ordinance, and the fourth one is whether it would cause any other criminal offences. We are looking at the question, and this is what we can disclose at this moment. So it's not the situation that we're not doing anything. And if I may also repeat what I said in Cantonese just now, it has been our stance that advocating the independence of Hong Kong is totally contrary to the basic law and also contrary to the legal status of Hong Kong. So we take this matter seriously, and we're not suggesting that we would condone any act which are contrary to the laws of Hong Kong.